for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. The countdown for Salman Khan's upcoming thriller Race 3 to release has entered single digits. But with this, the anticipation and hype of fans has entered into double and triple digits. Some time back, we heard that the film would be having multiple climaxes to counter piracy and spoilers. And hearing this, we were all quite excited. But now we hear that all this is just not true. Apparently, on being quizzed about this exciting aspect, Salman Khan revealed that there is no truth to it and the film is a simple film with the narrative unfolding just like it is expected of any other thriller. Well, despite hearing the truth, we are still quite excited to embark on this racy journey. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.